Welcome to part two.
Taller.
You come in here. Are those your pajamas from yesterday? Did you not ever get dressed today?
I didn't bring any more pajamas.
Oh.
You have any other clothes?
What I think is dumb
is
I turn on the electricity.
You don't have to. I'm just asking if you want to. Mm-hmm. No? Okay. Just brush your teeth then.
Well, I can make this one for him.
Look, he sleeps in there.
He's a baby too, he's already asleep. Just one more night, and then you can sleep in here and Jack can go back into that room.
Wait, you're leaving on Saturday?
Yeah, do you want to brush your teeth? Your toothbrush, do you see it? On the counter, and that green toothpaste.
I don't want to leave on Sunday, because then I could have two more nights with Victoria.
Dad's coming here on Friday and
we're
leaving Saturday.
I'm so glad you went out and got to know them.
And
okay.
So that way I can.
Those girls don't even, they wouldn't be in your same grade.
I don't care. So that way I could play with them.
Well, Victoria.
Isn't it right there on the back?
Tori's
yeah,
only.
Right
Tori's only.
Never playing this game again.
She just turned 8, so see, you're not much
younger. I'm never playing this on mobile. This game's good, but not on mobile.
Yes, I mean,
well, no, I was just saying that
Jonathan's the youngest.
Right.
But.
And Finn's younger than you.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to.
That's okay.
Neighborhood.
She's
and so when you come and visit,
she said, I want to move here.
You know what? When we